Hey, what's up, fam? Welcome back to another edition of Buzz Seller Food. And due to popular demand, we have another Buzz Seller Food for you, and we're currently in Tagaytay. My name is Christian. I'm not your Pinoy, but my name is Christian of Buzz Seller, and we're gonna show you all the epic stuff about Buzz Seller Food, travel, staycation, and the whole nine yards. But today we're gonna talk about Buzz Seller Food, and currently we are in Tagaytay. So before we go to our next hit list on the next basically the next food joint on our hit list, please subscribe to our YouTube channel on the left side, and also don't forget to click the notification bell so you can get some more new updates from Buzz Seller. And also on the right side, you can check out all our Facebook fan page, our Instagram account, and of course our website. So without further ado, this is it. This is the Sip N Brew area. Well, basically it's the new hit joint in Tagaytay. As you can see over here, this way to Sip N Brew. So let's go sip and go up. All right, this is the way up. We're going up all the way here, and guys, you have to wear a mask, of course, over here, and of course a face shield. So once you go up over here, okay, so voila, that's basically it. You can see the tables and the chairs. It's currently empty at the moment, and that's the area where they do all the brewing and of course make your food. Everything's over here, but right now it's a bit quiet because we're still early. And here's the menu. That's the menu for the drinks. And of course over here you have your sandwiches, your signature pasta, all day breakfast, you got your starters, and you got your wings. But that's not the best part. The best part is yet to come. Come on, guys. So there's Jackie as always. Hi, Jackie. Alright. And this is a great area where you can take a great photo up. So you can be with your girlfriend or your family or whoever or whatnot, and take a great picture over here. And that's the couch. So it looks really dope. And this place is quite huge over here. So we're gonna go through, and everything over here, they have plastic tables and chairs, but they also got some wooden tables and chairs as well. So you're you know, if you're into food and taking pictures of food, you know, food photography, it's a great place to, you know, take pictures. And this is a great area, of course, to take photos as well. They have like a Greek column going on, something around here. They got some great red chairs. But that's not the best part, guys. The best part is right out here, all right? So we're gonna go out here, and voila. So as you guys know, this is one of my favorite spots in the Philippines, and that's the beautiful view of the Taal Volcano, I believe it is. And check it out. If only I brought my drone. No, I'm just kidding. All right, look at it. It's a beautiful view over here. So guys, it's really great over here. So that's basically how Sip N Brew looks like. So we're gonna try out some food and drinks. Hopefully we'll like them. I'm sure we're gonna like them, but let's see how it goes. So the best part about this place, of course, is the view. And of course they have a great you know, roof to protect you from the heat and the water and whatever. But yeah, guys, this is the view. So let's check out the food and drinks next, okay guys? Hey, what's up, y'all? So welcome back. Okay, so finally our food are right over here. So as you can see, it's basically great snacks here at Sip N Brew. And we couldn't figure out what to bring, so I mean to buy basically. So we took a bit of everything. So guys, over here at the middle, I'll start with this one. It's the carbonara. I'm sure you know what most of it was about. Carbonara is basically like a noodle spaghetti in a way. I could be wrong, but anyway. Over here, it's the famous Angus Burger. It's one of their best sellers. I'm a burger kind of guy. So I love burger, I love french fries. That's why I also ordered. And these two over here is actually the family ones, or the family box of wings. So the great thing about this, you can choose four different flavors. So they got Korean, they got Texas barbecue, they got garlic parmesan. So you can really choose from all these different flavors. So it's really up to you which ones you want. And of course, I live in Arizona, so we gotta try out these nachos. So they're one of the best starter or appetizer to start with. It's really delicious, really amazing. But hey, we also got something else. So if you're looking for something a little bit light, but at the same time heavy, you can come in for brunch and have some American breakfast. So you got some bacon, you got some, of course, your hash brown, of course, your sunny side egg, well, no, sorry, it's like a normal egg, and of course, your special hot dog sausage. And of course, we have the last one up here. I believe, Jackie, can you correct me if I'm wrong, is this the cheese dog or something? Or I'm not really sure, cheese sticks, I'm not really sure, but look at it, guys. It looks really epic. So I'm totally stoked to try all these out. And over here, of course, since we're currently at Sip N Brew, that means we gotta sip some drinks. So we got some four drinks right here. And currently we took this one because this one looks really dope. This is the red velvet. So guys, as you can see, it looks really amazing. We also got some, I believe this is a Tahoe drink. You can see all the pearls right here, all going down, okay? And this one is the green one. I forgot what's the full name of this. Green something tea, I can't remember. But you can see how Instagram, what it looks like. It's purple, green, and you can see all the pearls right here. This one, I can't remember the name of the drink, but at the same time, it also has a lot of pearls down below. I mean, it already sank down, but a moment ago, it was all over the place. So guys, that's basically the food and drink at Sip N Brew. So we're gonna get down and dirty for business. So guys, if you really like this video, please like, leave some comment. And if you want any comments about which food tastes the best to us, just leave some comments below and we'll answer you as soon as possible. So guys, for now, I gotta get back to you because me and Jack are gonna get back to our food.